Parliamo.
Ok, video on.
Why is it? Oh, my 4th of July, he's dancing with the fishes. Like, in perform. Like, oh, my name is King Salmon. I know I sound silly and everything. Happy Independence! I would be totally independent if I can have all these beautiful, wonderful fish. This is because the freedom, and thank you, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, and Patrick Henry, all these folks that deserve their places in our history forever, forever, and don't you ever cancel them because thus says the King Halibut. The King Salmon, I thought it was a little kind of light color, but hey, beggars can be choosy. I'll never look the gift horse in the mouth. And that's just your English idiom for the day. When you look at the gift horse in the mouth, that means that you're being picky, because you're saying, oh, this horse is too old. See, that's how they tell the age of the horse. But if somebody give you a gift, you just go, oh, wonderful, beautiful, and you take it to her backyard and shoot it. That's all. Am I on? Testing, testing, testing. This is called the independent sushi chef. Because you know what? Even after COVID, my lesson is calling. Please subscribe to my channel. I don't know how long it's gonna last because of the damn canceled YouTube jerks. I'm gonna teach you. Well, I don't want to say teach you because nobody wants to really be taught. I cannot be schooling you, but I'm going to show you a little secret. So come a little closer. Come a little closer, my involuntary camera person, because they really never want to volunteer this job. I just sliced it in half. Do you see this fat chunk of wild caught halibut? So you want to go, see the grain, it goes this way. You want to go against it. And the best thing, if you have a sharp knife, you want it sharp, you want to hold your hand like cupping it. So you don't accidentally get caught. You see what I'm saying? With the knuckles that give you a good grip. Now look at the slice. You see how thick it is? It's not too thick. It's not too thin. Yeah. And then you give it a little jiggle, jiggle, and it comes right out. See that? That's beautiful. So what we look at that. But we do want to place it in the little tray. That's for presentation. And now come back and look at the second slice. And nice, look at that. Oh, it comes off like butter. Isn't that wonderful, delicious? I almost want to eat it. But I just want to cut a few more. See the thinness and the thickness. Now it's dangling. That makes it more delicious. I wouldn't. Oh, wow, that feels so good. Just right. Okay, just right. It's not too thin. Like when you go to the sushi bar, they cut it so thin that it only has one side. But again, you have to gauge for taste. When it's too thick, then you don't get all the flavor. I would say this is about 0.5 millimeter, not 0.5, I'm sorry, half a centimeter. If you go by centimeter, it's just half of it. And now this is the tricky part because you got a little chunk there. So what we'll suggest to do is we'll cube this part. If you heard of pokey, if you don't know anything about pokey, this is pokey for you. Pokey is the chunk part, so don't mistaken it for like cheap meat. It's not cheap at all. This is what I'm going to sample first. We have squished how many? Like four lemons. I'm asking my little sous chef there. Sous chef did all the work. Four big gigantic 4th of July lemons. Fourth and the fourth. Isn't that
Do you know what
fantastic?
the on-camera talent did?
And
Jack Squat!
ha! Yeah, the talent is Jack Squat. if you don't know what that means, look up Matt Foley.
How many times were you divorced?
Very, very carefully. So go back to the Saturday Night Live. I don't.
How old are you?
Yeah, this is me, Matt Foley, chef, right? Okay. So now he's making me do Matt Foley. So Matt Foley, if you didn't know, he's a motivational speaker. And so now I'm Cat Foley because Matt Foley is dead, ran over by a Matt truck. So I am Cat Foley, and this is what I do because I gotta hold on to my keep falling off pants. Gotta hold on to the belt. My name is Cat Foley, and I'm a motivational speaker. I'm 35 years old and twice divorced. You can find me anytime down by the river in a van picking fish asses out of my van. Okay, so that is the lemon juice. We're letting it simmer. And organic, when I say organic, who knows, maybe it comes out of some hobo's butt. But it looks good as a Himalayan salt. You just, so-called, this season it to your liking since it's the 4th of July. Go! When I splash, and good sous chef make this nice and finely chopped. And season to your liking. It's going to be very, very hot. And now we got a little bit of this sliced green onions. Then you look for the ponzu sauce. Okay, we're gonna stop here because we got no ponzu sauce.